Regeneration is so cool and so gross. Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will. Almost forgot. You picked up a new trick. You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself! Now's my chance! No wonder your family left you! You're not strong enough! They're scared of you, and you know it! There forever. Taking evolution way too far! I can't do this forever! I'm not even doing this for me! Harry needs you! You remember him? He's dying, Doc! I can't lose him! You're the only one who can help him! Need to keep out of range. And Lizard on mute. He needs the suit! And I need your help to give it to him! Inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough!
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay. It's okay.
Fascinating.
Shoot it off!
Do it.
What is that thing?
It's a fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
MJ! I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. I'm storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great! Connors is cured, the suit's still going strong, and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and, it's an alien, which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not, and you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here. I think there's some EMF kiosks around here.